Ivo Money presents F-Words, your Friday dose of finance funda. Our F-word for today is taxation. The government levies taxes on individuals and corporates to collect money for various expenses. There are broadly two kinds of taxes. Direct tax is levied on your taxable income and paid directly to the government. Indirect tax are levied on goods and services that we purchase or avail of, which in turn is paid to the government. Year after year, we eagerly watch the changes in direct and indirect tax in the budget. If direct tax rates changes as per the respective tax bracket, people would have to pay more or less income tax. But if the indirect tax rates changes on goods and services, they become more expensive or cheaper irrespective of their income levels. So, can you really axe the tax? You cannot escape paying indirect tax on items you consume, but for direct tax, the deductions and exemptions can shrink your tax burden. So, make the most of them. To check the complete series, visit us on www.ivomoney.com. Follow us on Facebook, Instagram, LinkedIn.